father for such a boy.
This moment, and then we'll talk further. All right, tracks one of the five mic vocal split, right?
Yes.
Drums is,
you've got two percussion men. You might as well put one group under the violin.
Make it
heavier.
Now,
you're either going to go under four or five, or no, I don't want to listen.
You're always late on the week.
Sorry.
We're doing that one, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Who is this player?
Timony.
You mean to tell me we have a timpanist, legitimate drummer, and two percussion men?
No.
No. Impossible. Stand by, please. You could drive a person crazy. Take one.
You could drive a person crazy. You could drive a person mad, doo doo. First you make a person hazy. So a person couldn't hang, doo doo. Then you make a person
crazy. I never heard it sound like this. It's wonderful.
It
yeah, we need more bass. There isn't any.
What do you mean with more?
That's nice.
Yeah, the whole thing is very dotted.
Something, but I hardly hear it. The ending was great. Just a moment.
Tom.
Steve.
Good, all right.
Can we get some dynamics into it? Like, I first in, what good and then when they do the doo-doo-doo-doos, get quiet, and then sing again. So that there's that
possible, except those doo-doos are high. It's very hard.
Yeah.
That's really a question of delicacy on volume,
yeah.
Because you can't get Donna to sing that
all
soft,
right.
You know. Nobody can sing an A.
There's something so marvelously ludicrous about,
yeah.
About,
I've got to get something more contrast.
We're going
to just... Let's hear you say it.
Booby.
That's it.
Bobby. But when I sing it, it goes, Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
Bobby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
Bobby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
Supposing you had to say goody, how would you say that, Bobby?
Goody.
Yeah. Bobby, baby, Bobby, goody.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
That's it. That's it.
I think
exactly
it
the same vowel sound as good. Exactly the same vowel sound as good. Booby, booby, booby. First lips, booby. Bobby, booby.
Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby.
No, you're still doing it. Say goody.
Goody.
Say booby.
That's
it. Exactly the word goody. Now, I know you're going to sing goody this time, but nevertheless.
Okay. You could drive a person crazy. Take 10. Come on, they'll lose their notes.
You can drive a person crazy.
The quality's nice.
You can drive a person mad.
Oh, it's harder to sing here. Well, first of all, you're dancing on the stage so that you're all loose and it's easy and everything goes together. And you try to be perfect on the stage, but it's different as the moment passes by. But this is the definitive. It's the end-all and the be-all of this song. And God, I could drive a person crazy.
Come in and listen to yourselves. It was really a beautiful day. Steve, you happy with it? I like to hear occasionally from the writer.
No, there are a couple of little floppiness, but because
I brought it.
Well, I've always felt slightly resentful of the fact that nobody took me seriously as a composer or only thought of me as a lyric writer, but really it's a matter of circumstance. I agreed to do lyrics in West Side Story because it was my first chance to do something professional in the theater. Actually, my second, but the first one hadn't panned out. And then I did. I was supposed to do the score of Gypsy, because then I swore I was never going to be just a lyric writer again. And since I've been trained as a musician, it's all I really care about. And lyric writing, I sort of fell into. And I was supposed to do the music and the lyrics for Gypsy. And Ethel Merman had just done a show called Happy Hunting, which wasn't a success. And she was afraid to take a chance on an unknown composer. And she said she really wanted an experienced composer. And her choice was Julie Stein. And by that time, I felt obligated to the project. Also, I liked it. And I thought it'd be fine to work with Julie and all that. But all the time I was working, again, I was frustrated, you know.
We are crazy. We are crazy.
great in that case.
We opened with no advance. We did $40,000 the first week. We got one review, which you read, Kevin Kelly. One from Elliot Norton was the worst play musical in history. And by the time we closed, we were sold out. And we were only there 2.5 weeks with no advance. By the time we closed, you couldn't buy a ticket for anything. So you see, that's what I mean by vibrations. It's raining.
Everybody's there. I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do and all. Oh, sorry.
I think we can get off to a better start, don't you?
I'd love to have the service.
Let me hear it once. How would that be? Coming to the wedding, I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have nothing better to do and not a...
She could phrase, you could pick up a christening in one phrase if you could do that. Because that's not the highest.
Now, you don't have enough breath for Hudson with the other garbage. Breath, I'm not well. And I'm...
There's no time to take a breath.
And I think we ought to do an insert so that we can put it together without your having to scramble.
As if you had, you know, okay. That's what I mean. Nobody's
throwing things at you, you poor kid. All right, fidelity. A little hard to understand.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, you know that one. Okay, and you're going to be big on the amen, especially the first, which I've got to hear. And you're not going to wiggle.
Today is for Amy. Amy, I give you the rest of my life. And to keep you, to honor you forever. Today is for Amy, my happy one.
Pardon me, is everybody here? Because if everybody's here, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do, and not a word of it to Paul. Remember, Paul, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because I wouldn't ruin anyone. It's wonderful. Thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul that I'm not getting married today. I don't know what you're waiting for. A wedding is a prehistoric ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I ever heard, and which is followed by a honeymoon when suddenly he realizes he's saddled with a nut and want to kill me, which he should. Thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, because I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there. I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul that I'm not getting married today. Go and go. Why is nobody listening? Goodbye. Go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick or unquick, you could pick up a christening, but please. I'm not getting married.
That happens to be an incredibly good take, and I want you to hear it.
I did the melody on two, and then I couldn't remember it anymore.
And the thunder wasn't loud enough.
That's right.
I don't know why. I've had the thunder.
And I have a feeling that I haven't noticed them. You've been doing it for weeks. We should have picked up on. They find each other. They don't see them. 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 It's by the Rusty Fountains. Let me hear you do this. Can
find each other in the crowded streets and the goddess falls.
Yeah, you're doing an A there.
Oh, yeah.
It used to be an F sharp, and it's gradually become an A. Find each other in crowded streets in the guarded park. By the rusty fountains and the dusty trees.
Okay.
What it'll do is it'll preserve that entrance when it comes down there. So, try to remember that.
Could I have one of those now?
Sure. No, more general question than that. It was, what should George Firth do? I wanted you to read it because I thought...
Well, it seems to me...
know what a good writer he was. And then...
Well...
But I certainly didn't expect that you would have any...
I mean, do you remember? I thought what you were doing was sending me a lot of terrific material, which I, by the way, thought it was. I mean, terrific. All of it. Terrific. And saying, why... What do you think that...
For hell, I don't know.
For advice. And
for advice. Which I didn't know.
Instead of advice... said, how about a musical of these? And I said, it would be very peculiar.
How about how you also said, not this is interesting, in view of your character, which God knows the entire world knows well, like the back of its hand, you said yes, but he didn't say, let's think about it.
No, I
said, let's do it. Yeah. What do you think about doing his musical? And he said, I'll do it.
Looking at the schedule, and I think you should know, hi, Elaine, that I think we're going to finish roughly at 4 in the morning. Everybody smile.
Just got off of the train. It's a city of strangers. Some come to work, some to play. City of strangers. Some come to stare, some to stay. Every day.
another 100 people just got off of the train. And another 100 people just got off of the train. And another 100 people just got off of the train. And another 100 people just got off of the train. Another 100 people just got off of the train!
That is really very beautiful. I want you to hear it. Come on in, Steve.
You want it after the okay? Because she's got to have an actual cue for it. He says okay, and she goes, well, hi.
Yes.
Well, go and tell her, George.
I did tell her. Now, do you want me to reinforce that?
Good.
But I haven't done anything. What are we doing? Just tell me what we're doing here. Is that
well,
all?
I'm having
a turn there.
That's the lift.
All right.
And I'm having a squeal.
All right. Okay.
So the second time's a squeal. The first time is the karate cry. The second time's a squeal.
Okay.
And the third one we're all set on anyway.
It begins it. The third one is a struggle. And then you start.
Uncle, you're a...
Harry, you want to stand there?
Okay, I'm standing here. Now what?
Well, darling, just come at me.
Okay. Juliet, move.
It's the little things you do together. Got hobbies you pursue together, savings you accrue together, that make marriage a joy.
I can't be blocked.
You want to do it again?
Okay.
I'll come at you again.
Okay. No. Ow!
Sharing little winks together, drinks together, pinks together. That makes marriage a joy. The bargains that you shop together, cigarettes you stop together. Quote, perfect relationship. It's not talk of God and the decade ahead, but a long sugar gets her the worst. It's I do and you don't and nobody says that, and who brought the subject up first? It's a little thing.
Okay, that's good. I want to do it once more.
But there came a point where I didn't write it anymore. They were the characters. And whenever anything was wrong, I knew I wrote it. But when everything sounded right, they were making it up.
Stand by, please. Being alive, take one.
Someone to hold you too close.
You're very good, and I don't want to spoil something that's potentially marvelous, and I need more guitar. Let's hear a guitar.
This is the first time I really like to feel rhythmic looseness. What you do? Right here. That's the explosion. That's the flower bursting. And that's where you can take rhythmic liberties. That's what you're doing. It's fine. That's ninth and three.
Well, maybe there's one more in me. Let's find out.
Do you know Trax McFall on the mic on the end?
Okay, I'll stay on.
Also, we're gonna slow off the tempo.
Someone to hold you too close. Someone to hurt you too deep. Someone to sit in your chair, to ruin your sleep.
That's true, but there's more than that.
Is that all you think there is to it?
You
got so many reasons for not being with someone, but Robert, you haven't one good reason for being alone.
Come on, you're onto something, Bobby. You're onto something.
Someone to need you too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short, to put you through hell.
You see what you look for, you know.
You're not a kid anymore, Robbie. I don't think you'll ever be a kid again, you know.
Everybody, don't be afraid that it won't be perfect. The only thing to be afraid of really is that it won't...
Keep going.
Someone you have to let in. Someone whose feelings you spare. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to share a little, a lot.
And what does all that mean?
Robert, how do you know so much about it when you've never been there?
It's much better living it than looking at it, Robert.
Add him up, Bobby. Add him up.
Someone to crown you with love. Someone to force you to care. Someone to make you come through. Always be there, as bright as you, of being alive, being alive, being alive, being alive.
Blow out the candles, Robert, and make a wish. Want something? Want something?
Somebody hold me too close. Somebody hurt me too deep. Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive, alive. Somebody need me too much. Somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short, put me through hell, give me support for being alive, be alive. Make me alive, make me confused, lock me with
Bye.
great.
Look, you're more than covered, and you've done it beautifully. I want you to do one more for us, if you can get it in your voice, to do one more.
Saying I can't spit this time of the morning, right?
Too short, too short.
Where you're going?
Barcelona.
Oh,
don't get up.
Do you have to?
Yes, I have to.
Oh,
don't get up. No, you're angry.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. Put your things down.
See, you're angry.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. Put your wings down and stay.
I'm leaving.
Why?
To go to
stay.
I have to
fly. I know. To Barcelona. Look, you're a very special girl. Not just overnight. No, you're a very special girl. Not because you're bright. Not just because you're bright. You're just a very special girl. What you thinking?
Barcelona.
Oh.
My 18.
Stay a minute.
I would like to.
So.
Don't be mean.
Stay a minute.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Where you going?
Barcelona.
So you said.
And Madrid.
Bon voyage.
On a Boeing.
Good night.
You're angry. I've got to.
Try.
Report to.
Go.
That's not to say. That I had my way. Oh, well. I guess.
What?
I'll stay.
But oh God.
Great. Sensational. Wrap it up.
Go on.
Bye.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Okay, the ladies who lunch, take one.
In other words, I'm going to start the song. Listen to me.
I'm scared.
Have you been doing the whole thing all?
Take it.
Oh, take it. When you get right back on the note.
I don't, baby.
Spent your whole life saying I'll go with you, and you rule the whole.
You bet your bottom dollar.
That's what I mean, see? Now these curtains have this apartment.
I get well, she's all over the place. All right, Elaine. I'd like to propose a toast.
I'd like to propose a toast.
Here.
What's that? What's wrong? Okay, let's check the chords.
Feeling we ought to take it down a half tone.
Okay.
Just think it's late,
oh, I know.
Very late.
No, for I know.
I don't want
to
upset
no
you,
to,
but
no,
I'm talking
no,
entirely vocally.
Maybe if I took my hat off, I could do it. I don't know.
Change keys, fellas.
I know you do.
Down a half tone.
No.
It has to do with the lateness. You have been here for 14 hours.
I know, but that shouldn't have anything to do with it.
Well,
I feel fine.
Well,
can we do this?
Sure.
Can we take it down a half tone? And then, that's only three takes I'm asking for. Which
sure.
Is pretty good.
Oh, sure.
So we'll take it out a half tone and then do it up a half tone?
Sure, absolutely. I want to relax you into it. I don't mind. I'd love it in this key. But your voice is tired. Therefore, I want to be sure that we get, you know, this is the permanent recording. Therefore, it's important.
I understand. I'd like to propose a toast. Everybody laugh. Pointing in their captain and planning on their own behalf. Off to the gym, then to a claiming their fat, choosing, does anyone still? Here's to the girls who stay smart, aren't they a gas? Rushing it with that. Another long off-scene day, another $1,000, a matinee, a pin to play, perhaps a piece of Mahler, and one for Mahler. Here's to the girls who play white, aren't they too, keeping house but cool. The ones who follow the rules at the school. And here's to the girls who just watch. Aren't they the best? I'll drink to that. Everybody tries. Look into their eyes. A noble bunch. The dinosaur surviving the crunch. Let's hear it for the ladies.
Look, I want to do one more right away. Everybody's waiting for this on the record. And this just doesn't have the tension that it ought to have, because it's just flaccid. Okay, stand by, please. The ladies who lunch, take eight.
I think what is it, stink or something? Or is it just
you're
awful?
You're talking it too much. You're not singing it.
Well, tell me, though. Now yeah. I know what to do with
well,
it.
Well, you sing it, really sing it. I don't want anything spoken until the screen.
Okay, well, let's do it up the key. Let's do it up the key, and I will just sing the song. I'm trying to get to it. Okay? All right, and let's sing it right up in the key that I do it in the theater, and it'll be smashing this time, I think.
Okay.
Here's to the ladies who lunch. Everybody laughs.
in there, captain and flag on their own behalf. Off to the gym, then to a fitting, claiming their fat. And looking grim, 'cause they've been sitting, choosing a hat. I'm just screaming!
Screaming because you know that your voice is tired and you are trying to make up in power.
Yeah, but I've always had dumb material, so now I got good material and I can afford to go backwards. It's
right.
Not so much that my voice is tired.
Because I just want to.
Rushing to their classes and up to the heart, wishing it was fast. I can take this all down. Another long. Just proving every point. Wrong!
On it because, I mean, we're diminishing returns. Stand by, please.
Here's to the ladies who lunch. Everybody laughs.
Play more testing tracks. The only thing I can think of is you can't make the whole orchestra call. Separate day.
Look, Elaine, you're sounding tired, which is, you know, quite understandable at this hour of the morning. I think we're going to lay down an orchestral track, and tomorrow or Tuesday, you know, when we're all a little fresher, we'll put you in over it. Okay? What do you think?
I don't know. I can't hear myself.
Because we're all getting kind of punchy. Right. Okay, stand by, please.
Another chance to disapprove, another brilliant singer, another reason not to move, another vodka singer. So here's to the girls on the go, everybody tries. Look into their eyes and you'll see what they know. Everybody dies. A toast to that invincible bunch. The dinosaur surviving the crunch. Let's hear it for the ladies who lunch. Everybody rise.
Great. But that's one hell of a good take. I want you to come in and listen to it.
Perfect. And let's hear it for the ladies. It's got to be in there, Tom.
I'll take it.
Don't fool around with...
Oh, no, I...
No, we won't delay. No, no. You tell us what you want.
Thank you.
Sensational. Wrap it up.